Well, in this video, I'm going to share with you a complete information of a barista job, basically in the F&B department. If you want to apply for a UK job, USA jobs, Europe jobs, and if you want to work on a cruise ships. So well, in this video, you will have a complete information about what age is required, what qualifications are required, what what experience is required, what is going to be your salary, what is going to be your work duties, how long you are going to work, and and I will also tell you how you can apply for these jobs. So the complete information I will share with you in this video. Make sure you watch it complete. Hey guys, this is Akshay Kumar and welcome back to the new fresh video, guys. Yes guys, barista job video is available on my channel now. Basically, I have been receiving so many of comments and Instagram messages about to prepare a video on the barista. So well, here is the video. Basically guys, I have already prepared my complete template and it took me around 2 to 3 hours to to contact my friends who are basically in the F&B department, to grab them information from them, and I did the research. So my complete template is ready. So now I will share with you a complete information. Well, guys know that I don't share anything with you guys, just simply I do a research. First of all, I ask to my friends who are working in the F&B departments, and then I share all the information with you. Okay, before I proceed, make sure you have subscribed to my channel, press that bell icon as well along it, and whenever I will upload a more informative video, you will get notified automatically. And your subscription, it really does matters to me. It really supports my channel to grow. And if you like to have a genuine information, there are so much of stuff available on my channel, so make sure you stay connected. Number one, age and qualification. Well guys, if you want to perform a duty on the land, then it requires 18 years of age. But if you want to work on a cruise ships in any of the shipping industry, you need to be at least of 21 years of age. Okay, so what qualifications are required? Well guys, you need to have at least a 10th pass, and if you have completed any of the courses of beverages in any of the hotel management institutes, hotel management colleges, and even guys, if you have any of the value-added course, value-added certificate of a beverages department, it will help you out easily to getting a job. All right, second, experience. Well guys, if you want to work foreign, if you want to work on a cruise ship, then you need to have at least of 2 years of experience. And guys, if you have more, it is going to be more beneficial for you, but at least 2 years of experience is basically asked from our shipping industries, asked from us different hotel industries. So yes, it is great. And guys, if you are working in any of the Starbucks, coffee shop, tea shop, in any of the fast service restaurants, so those experience are also counted and you can apply for these jobs. Okay, third, salary. So well guys, a salary is basically going to depend on the industry which you are applying for which hotel, for which cruise line. So well, on the minimum basis, you are going to get at least of $1,200 to $1,400, but it is going to depend on the which cruise line you are applying for. Fourth, work time. Basically, how long you are going to work. Well guys, if you are going to work on a land, then basically your work timing is going to be basically between 8 to 9 hours on the normal basis. But if you are going to apply on a cruise ship, on a shipping industry, then it is going to depend on the port days and the sea days. Okay, so well guys, if you want to know what are the port days, what are the sea days, I have already prepared a video on my channel, which you will find on the I link over here. So you can basically click on that and you will come to know automatically what are the sea days, what are the port days, and you will have a complete information about it. But let me tell you, if you are going to work on a cruise ship, then you are you're going to work 9 to 10 hours per day. And if you are working on the sea day, so it is might going to stretch you up to 1 more hour. Okay, fifth, so enough of entertainment, now let's get back to work. Basically guys, now I'm going to share with you what is going to be your work profile and the duties which you are going to perform. Well, all the cruise line, all the hotels, they do ask a different, but these are the standards which I have received from my friends. Number one, presenting and explaining the menus which are available to the guest. Number two, selling coffee, selling teas, and answering the questions of the guest. Number three, maintaining inventories and refilling the coffee beans and some other stuff. Fourth, maintaining healthy and the safe environment for all the peoples, and on the regular basis and sanitizing the entire area. Fifth, performing other duties which are assigned to you. Now let's talk about some skills and requirements which are basically asked by a cruise line industries and some other hotels as well. The very first point is communication skill. Well guys, you are going to basically interact with the customer directly, right? So your English needs to be good and you should be able to speak a very good English. And second thing is guys, if you can speak some additional languages as well, like Japanese are there, Portuguese are there, Spanish are there, there are some more languages, foreign languages, right? So if you can speak those languages, so it is going to be more beneficial, and it will help you getting a job as compared to other people's even more fast, because you will be given a preference as compared to other candidates. Okay, second thing, computer typing skills and the software skills. Well guys, you are going to place order using computer. Basically, you should have a knowledge of a computer. That's all I want to say. Third, knowledge of MS Word, knowledge of MS Excel, and what is the Fidelio. Knowledge of Fidelio also is required. Well guys, these are some software which are basically used in all the coffee shops, basically in order to place the appropriate order, which are basically given by the customers. So these are the things which you must know, and I know guys, if you are working already in these departments, so you know basically about all these things, right? Number fifth, knowledge of beverage handling procedures. Well, you guys must know about the beverages handling procedures. So well guys, these are some standards which you need to follow. And so now let me share with you how you can apply for these jobs, and also some F&B jobs are basically available on some agencies, that also I will tell you now. So well guys, if you want to apply directly to a company website, so I have already prepared a video on basically how you can apply and what are those companies where you can apply directly if you want to work on a cruise lines, right? So that video is given on this I link button, and you click on that button, you will have the complete information about how you can apply directly to a cruise line website. So now how you can apply on the agencies as well. Basically guys, I have prepared so many of videos about the genuine agencies in India which basically are going to help you out getting a job on board ship, getting a job abroad. So well, the video about those agencies I have already prepared on my channel, and the links are given on the I button. It's about Mumbai, Goa, Kolkata, Delhi, Haryana. Means these three videos are available on my channel, so you can basically apply depending on your where you are living. And anyways, everything is going to be online. It doesn't matter at all. Wherever you see a vacancy, you can just apply. Okay, so well guys, I hope you found my efforts worthy, and if you are, then please make sure you like this video. It really motivates me to give me such videos for you guys. And if you haven't subscribed till now, please make sure you do subscribe, press that bell icon with all notifications on, so whenever I will upload a more informative videos, you will get notified automatically. And make sure you drop your comment down below and tell me how was the video, does it really help you. And if you want to talk to me personally, my Instagram ID link is given down in the description below. You can basically follow me out there, and you can ask me your personal questions. I will see you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye guys, take care.